Wait, what? It happened again? Dang it. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Anyway, I forgot what part this is, man. I forgot what part this is. I screwed over again. But I guess that's okay. I don't know. We gotta... Freak, I forgot where we left off. Guys, remind me not to make a mistake like this ever again. But we're, we defeated Mrs. Zircon, and we managed to get out of Quartu. Now we found out that the Deep Planetite, there was some machine that Chairman Drek created. He uses it to destroy planets, and then uses parts to create a perfect planet of his own. He's targeting Novalis, so we gotta destroy the Deplanetizer. It's not worth it to destroy a whole bunch of people. Seen this cutscene in the movie before. And I don't know why that happened. Maybe I should put more time between this. I had a good time. Just got screwed over. Anyway, this will not be screwed over. We're going to destroy this Deplanetizer. But first, we gotta knock out Vulcan Von Island.
You're doing it!
Yeah!
It's gonna take more than that to destroy me.
Oh no, I'm through. I need to get out of here.
Got a tractor beam.
Hull integrity compromised.
No! No, no, no! No! Hurry! Was there ever something I said about... Is there something I said about, making sure this doesn't go under? Yeah, about that. I'm a bit skilled in my abilities. Ammo.
Keep it up, Rangers. We're wearing them down.
I gotta get back to Victor Von Ion. Take another.
You're doing it.
Another. Dang it! Wow, I sure do suck about this.
You's gonna be too weak. Keep firing, Ratchet. You've got him on the ropes. This is chaos.
Please get out of my face.
He's got a tractor beam.
Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer.
Just shoot him. Watch out for those missiles.
I can't. Completely moved. Dang it, still got shot at.
Rangers,
just let go
sharp.
Of me.
It's a war zone out there.
I will not be destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend. Get ready.
Ammo acquired.
No. No!
Yeah, what are you saying? Oh no! Victor Von Ion is targeting Clint.
You're not
wow.
Getting away this time!
Yes, I am!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary.
I had no idea you can.
But it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get.
keep running away.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap!
There! Head inside!
Oh no! Hurry!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However,
please,
the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
This is gonna take some serious thinking. My IQ is super high, but it's not high. It's not that high. I don't think I can do this, but it's always worth a shot, you know?
Power at 0%.
And there's no thing there. Is there another bridge bot out there? I don't think so. Let's check it. I need 2 power bots? The meaning of this. Now I can basically say me running away from him with a flawless effort. I might want to take this with me. Powerbots are needed here.
Power at 35%.
Jeez.
Three more squadrons just deployed.
Bogey's at 3, 4, and 11. I can't shake him.
I might want to take care of this one. I might want to take care of that door first. Behind this door, though. Oh, it's
power
not even a door.
0%.
Shoot.
If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
All right, I gotta think about that. Spring bot will be needed for a bridge bot then.
Bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
That's done. All right, I just did that. So, now what? I need to find a way to get back over there. I'm gonna use all the Gadgetbots for this door. for this little machine here.
If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Thinking about that. Alright, I'm gonna turn all these into power bots now.
We're losing systems left and right.
Don't worry, Loris. That one there? Wow, how am I gonna do it this time? If only this was a door instead of a machine. I only need two of them. But one of them is gonna be a spring bot. No, that's a bad idea. I need to think about getting them all to us.
Careful down there.
Wow!
That room is a lawsuit waiting to happen.
What I'm mainly thinking about is how to get the bridges built in the correct way. I need to get them all over here. I need to be able to take a bridge bot away from that area. This is going to be a spring bot, but I have to be able to use it first. Which one should I take first? Yes, I got it to work. Wow. That was unexpected. Okay, go.
Backup generator online.
Yes.
Yeah, you did it.
Now to see to those pumps.
Running away from him again? After all of that.
Really? To the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Please leave me alone. I don't want to get burned to death, and I don't want to be lasered either. And I definitely don't want to be blown
some
up.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
You're almost there.
Dang it!
There! Hop inside!
Ooh, I made it! 2 health. hope left.
Thank you, Ilaris.
Wow.
I have reached the damage control room.
What the fuck?
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Wait, how am I gonna do this? This seems... I don't know why I'm feeling this way, but this seems a bit tougher than the last one. Despite how hard that one was. It definitely rings a bell to me playing this game. One will be used as a power bot, obviously. That one might not. This one will. And that one probably will.
Where are you, defect?
Between the spring bots, is either this one will be used, because that's what I'm thinking right now, or it's the other way around, and I'm just stupid. Right now, I need to use this as a bridge bot. I think I remember that switch right there could be used to turn this platform around. Or something like that. So let's use this as a power bot right now. Turn the platform around. But I need to keep the power bot there for it to work. And I'm gonna... Can a bridge be built here? No. So if I'm ever gonna build a bridge in this area, it has to be here.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Maybe. Oh my god, let's think. Alright, hold on. Now I can't build a bridge there. Wow, what the freak was that? Alright, so here's my thought. I build a bridge there.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
And then build another bridge, I think. Platform, and there's a bridge being built from the platform to here. It's probably worth it to take this spring mod.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
I'm gonna use that springbot right here. And then what I'm gonna do. See, I have all the Gadgetbots right here now. Shut up. You don't need to be a bridge anymore. I'm gonna change your purpose. Use me as a guide if you're playing the game and you're stuck. Because I didn't even completely know that I was able to do this. But I've done it. So here we go.
Crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
Hey! Victor, why don't you chill out for a bit?
Hit the switch!
No way!
Fire suppression system activated.
Water!
Oh dear.
Yeah, you just caused the death of a robot. So what? We need an engineer over here.
Ratchet, Victor is down. What's your status?
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Got the core.
Try upgrading your buzz blades.
Gloves of Doom. Toss out a gang of very angry robotic minions that seek out enemies and detonate on contact. Dang!
Think you won't regret it. Ammo full. That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Okay.
Make that glove of doom live up to its name.
All right, I will. Is that Nefarious? It's not Nefarious, ain't it?
Which planet are we destroying?
That's not Nefarious. Okay, good. But I heard Nefarious talking. If that was Nefarious, I killed him pretty quickly. I did hear Nefarious talking. Oh, three? Oh, I need to go back. And that can be open with a trespasser, but I don't see a terminal here. Oh, Clank is in here. I tried to use the jetpack. I mean, the thing. Dang it. I can't go back up there. Still accessible. Alright, let's go back to the Gadgetron.
Oh, have I got something for you?
From even further away, I'll be back to upgrade that thing. Seems like it's too maritanium.
Pass.
The defect is not here. Dang, he died already. Go get him. Dang it.
If you wanted to come aboard the deplanetizer, there were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
You're not going to kill me. I don't know why you keep acting like it. Thruster pack. Oh, shoot. Clank. I should have gotten killed on my own.
We're gonna win.
Got him out. That should be pretty cool to blow. Those guys should be pretty cool to blow up. Oh, you don't have a job.
Oh, great. More of them.
Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot.
Go back and do your job. Another. Really?
I doubt that's the last one.
We'll count on you. Whoa, I don't got time for destruction right now. I have my magnet boots, right? I should have my magnet boots, right? Right? Yes. See, there is a deal with here. Ooh. Four duplicates. I'll be keeping count next time I get one. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. In the ammo crate and got some. No. Yeah, I thought I got some ammo for my Glove of Doom. Man. If only I could use this thruster pack. If only. But right now, I'm just a wombat. On my own. Wait, that's the ammo I picked up, I think.